What is up, and welcome to another episode of Modify My Build, the series where I'll be recreating a fan build, but with my own twist. The builds featured in this series are chosen from submissions made on my Discord server under the Modify My Build tab. For this video, I'll be building the House of Argos. I want to give a huge shout out to Dropkick13 and the folks over at Dreams of Arcadia for letting me use their initial build for this episode. I'll include a link to their server down in the description. For my version of the build, you'll need the following DLCs: Architects of Argos, Jewel of the West, Riders of Hyboria, and Blood and Sand. I'll also be using wall rim pieces from the Season 1 Age of Sorcery Battle Pass, which are optional for this build. If you're new to the channel, be sure to stick around until the end where I'll be showcasing the final version of the build. The location I've chosen for the showcase is in M7 on the Isle of Sipta. So with that said, let's get to it.
Thank you. Thank you.